Sound Dragon.
Okay, this is a private graduation event, and we have our big DJ set up over here. We're running full up lighting around the room, behind the bars, along the walls, anywhere we need accents, we're gonna run our up lighting. Right now our lighting program is updating. We've got a photo booth out here, 360 booth. We've got a beautiful view into the Auto Museum. This is an amazing venue. We've got bartenders. We've got a bar in the corner over there. We've got another bar over here for mocktails. We'll go check this out over here. Hello, hello.
Hello.
Getting this ready. And we got accent up the walls. These lights can change any color you want on the fly. We can do strobe lights, we can do chase patterns, we can do rainbows. Right now it's updating, so they're kind of flashing every once in a while. Big DJ booth, beautiful decor. Here's our second bar over here. This is the adult bar for alcohol. So we've got our bartenders gonna run both bars. Great food selection. We've got lasers, crowd blinders, moving washes. We also have CO2 cannons for special effects. We'll do those a little bit later tonight. But this is the setup. This is a little walk around of a school dance, running our dance setup. We've got four totem poles, which are these. Four poles of lights, our DJ booth. Big speakers up top, plenty of music. We got CO2 tanks back there, powering our CO2 cannons, which are indoor safe. They're not fog. It's compressed, basically cold air. And around the room, we've got up lighting, wireless. These little black boxes with the little lights on them. We have lights out there in the foyer, as well as in the front of the building. These are all synced to the light show. In the rear back here, we've got all of our cables taped down, all of our runs, that way there's no tripping hazard. Between the towers, we've got tape down here, all of our electrical cables, nice and out of the way. CO2 is taped down periodically, and electrical again. And we go ahead and just stuff the remaining cable underneath our carts. That way, it just stays there because we don't need to tape down every little thing. And that's the setup. Clean, efficient, easy. We're gonna come down the stairs. We got audio upstairs. We got lighting all the way down the entryway. So as they come down, they're gonna hear it, they're gonna see it. It's gonna be good.